Galle is a city on the southwest coast of Sri Lanka. It's known for Galle Fort, the fortified old city founded by Portuguese colonists in the 16th century. Stone seawalls, expanded by the Dutch, encircle car-free streets with architecture reflecting Portuguese, Dutch and British rule. Notable buildings include the 18th century Dutch Reformed Church. Galle Lighthouse stands on the fort southeast. We spent the day visiting Galle Fort, which quickly became our favorite city in Sri Lanka thus far. We were so impressed by the vibrancy that we decided to take you guys on a Galle City tour. See the Galle Lighthouse, Best Places to Eat, and the famous fort along the water's edge. One of the best places to visit in Sri Lanka is Galle, a colonial fort city and the largest city in southern Sri Lanka. We then headed to the famous Galle Lighthouse, which we're sure you've seen all over your Instagram feed. The Galle Lighthouse is the southernmost tip of Galle City and serves as a big tourist attraction right on the water. After the lighthouse, we headed over to the Galle Clock Tower to see the actual fort, which was first constructed by the Portuguese. It was massive, and we had a great time exploring that part of history from one of the oldest cities in Sri Lanka. By this time, we've worked up quite an appetite, so into the city we went. It's the colonial charm that makes Galle so special, and if you want to explore Sri Lanka in a more modern way, Galle is the city for you. With streets upon street of cute local shops and restaurants, Galle City has everything you need for a holiday or day-long visit.